Hello everyone, welcome to IITN's GATE classes. So today's session we are going to discuss about the highlights of GATE 2022. So recently on 1st of August 2022, IIT Kharagpur has released the official brochure for GATE 2022. So let us see what are the important highlights in your brochure. So first point is candidates, those who want to appear for two examination, okay, two of the paper branch, so they should fill only one application. So for one application your fees is 1500, so obviously for two papers it will be 3000 rupees. So you can fill accordingly to the choices that has been given in the brochure. Syllabus and pattern, it remains the same as your GATE 21 only. There is no addition of the topics, and even all the important or extra topics that were added in your different streams, they are still there in the 22 brochure. So you need to study according to the syllabus of 21. Now online application for GATE 2022, it will start on the 30th of August and it will end on 24th of September, and it will continue till 1st of October for those who want to submit the form using your late fees. So late fees will be applicable, those who want to fill after 25th of September. Now exam dates, it is already clear that 5th, 6th, 12th and 13th of Feb your examination is going to be taken place. Now most probably chances are that due to the pandemic that your examination, it might be postponed, but you need to prepare according to the dates given over here. No need to get confused. So you have a proper goal, make a proper goal that this is your date only and you need to appear in this date only, okay? So don't procrastinate that thinking the examination, it might be postponed, okay? Now the pattern of the paper, so obviously it is remaining the same. So 10 questions or 15 mark questions will be asked from general aptitude, and 55 questions or 85 mark question, it will be asked from your technical subjects. Now the two paper combination, by a single glance what I saw, there is a change in EC. So previously EC students, they were not able to apply other than IN, but this year they can apply from electrical as well as from instrumentation and physics branch also, okay? So these are the key points that in short I am going to discuss in this session. So I hope you people have understood the session. If there is any issues, you can comment in the comment section below. If you like the session, please press the thumbs up button, share and subscribe to our channel. Okay. See you in the next session. Thank you.